Nanalo ang San Juan Knights kontra sa Bicol Volcanoes 82-63. Pinangunahan ni Adrian Nukom sa kanyang 18 points, 4 rebounds, 2 steals ang San Juan Knights. Habang nakapag-ambag naman ng 13 points, 4 rebounds, 8 assists, 3 steals si Orlan Wamar. AJ Mujica at Zach Wang may tig 12 points. Ron Dinison, Rinzo Subido at Joseph Ubalde may tig 6 points. Sa first quarter pa lamang ay dinurog na ng San Juan ang Bicol Volcanoes hanggang sa di na makahabol pa. Para sa natalong kupunan na Bicol Volcanoes, James Martinez 15 points, 5 rebounds, 7 assists. Wawi Escocio at Riddle Pabro may tig 10 points. Jan Sing Wong 8 points. Sa second game naman, tinalo ng Pasig City MCW Sports ang Bacoor City Strikers 79-72. Naging player of the game si Ryan Costello na mayroong 26 points, 4 rebounds, 3 assists. Perth Tyron Chan 17 points, 3 rebounds, 3 assists. Kenny Ruka Corva 15 points, 8 rebounds, 2 assists. Christian Bulanyo, Jason Ballesteros, Ruby Manalang at Michael Ministry may tig 4 points. Sa kupuna naman ng Bacoor City Strikers, nanguna si Mark Yee sa kanyang 19 points, Evan Ludosi 10 points, 2 rebounds. James Quicoteye 8 points, 5 rebounds, 2 assists. Jamer Hamito at Michael Cañete may tig 7 points. At John Normal 6 points, 5 rebounds. Sa third game naman, pinataob ng Rizal Golden Colors ang Paranaque Patriots 80-79. Troy Malilin 16 points, 9 rebounds, 3 assists. Michael R. 13 points, 2 rebounds, 5 assists. Jeric Pido, 11 points, 4 rebounds, 6 assists. Art Aquino at Alvin Capobres may tig 8 points. Sa fourth quarter, nagtangka pang humabol ang Paranaque nang may pasok ang isang 3-point jump shot ni Jello Razon na may natirang 22 seconds at bumaba sa 1 puntos ang lamang ng Rizal, 79-78. At parehong may tigi isang free throw lang ang ipinasok ang kupunan kaya naiuwi ng Rizal ang panalo 80-79. Kate Pido 15 points 5 rebounds. Jello Razon 15 points 6 rebounds. J-Boy Solis 12 points 4 rebounds. At Pari Llagas 11 points 3 rebounds. Kung umabot ka dito sa video na to, mag-like na at subscribe. Ito ang mga laro ng MPBL ngayong June 9, 2023 na gaganapin sa Breño Convention Center. Sa first game, maghaharap ang Quezon City Gas and Go kontra sa Nueva Ecija Vanguards alas 4 ng hapon. Sa second game naman, maglalaban ang Manila Stars kontra sa Quezon Huskers alas 6 ng gabi. At sa third game, magtutos ang Sarangani Marlins kontra sa Pampanga Giant Lanterns alas 8 ng gabi. Heto ang team standings ngayon. Sa North Division, Valenzuela Shorehomes 2 wins 11 losses. Manila Stars 2 wins 11 losses. Quezon City Gas and Go 3 wins 11 losses. Rizal Golden Colors 5 wins 9 losses. Marikina Showmasters 5 wins 8 losses. Paranaque Patriots 6 wins 8 losses. Bulacan Kuya 6 wins 7 losses. Juan Bataan Risers 6 wins 7 losses. Pasig City MCW Sports 9 wins 5 losses. Makati Okibit Kings 9 wins 4 losses. Caloocan City 9 wins 4 losses. San Juan Knights 9 wins 3 losses. Pasay Voyagers 9 wins 3 losses. Nueva Ecija Rice Vanguards 11 wins 1 loss at nangunguna ang Pampanga Giant Lanterns 11 wins 0 loss. Para naman sa South Division, Bicol Volcanoes 0 wins 14 losses. Oriental Mindoro Disciplinados 2 wins 11 losses. Laguna Creation 3 wins 11 losses. Negros Mascobados 4 wins 9 losses. Pakulod Mascaras 5 wins 8 losses. Iloilo United Royals 5 wins 8 losses. Imus SB Squad 5 wins 7 losses. Muntinlo Pakijor 6 wins 6 losses. Sarangani Marlin 7 wins 6 losses. Quezon Huskers 8 wins 4 losses. Jinsan Warriors 8 wins 3 losses. Zamboanga Families Brand Sardines 10 wins 2 losses. Batangas City 10 wins 2 losses. At nangungunang Bacoor City Strikers 11 wins 2 losses. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video na to, mag-like na at subscribe.